Okay, I'm back. So the stream decided to turn off for a minute. Pretty much what I figured out is, hold on. Okay. So there's a way to get a dummy on here if you get the telescope here, so it shows a better image. Then we come through here, then you get the dummy right here. Then you burn the dummy, you give him his finger back. The telescope's here. And right now, I figured out if you pop every single balloon that there should be a special balloon with numbers. So, what I got suggested to do was just stay down and pop every balloon that you actually can. Okay, so I got the balloon. And I guess what I'm gonna have to do is go to that air pipe that I just saw recently. And pop it there, or like, grow it over there. Say, there we go. So here's this. Ow. Nails. That's a key, looks like. Oh, it's a quill pen. Well, now. I still don't have the thing. Oh, I know what I gotta do. I gotta take it back to the dummy and then make him write something. Alright, so here you go. Here's your quill. Write this down, homie. Oh my god, what the fuck? Loser. Loser. That's so mean. Alright, let's try loser out. Happy. That's so stupid. Great. Yeah, I'm a loser. Thank you. Give me the valve. This thing reminded me a lot of Room Escape, so... like, that was another thing that was kind of annoying. There. So now we turn that the opposite way. I think we're playing as the camera guy from the first part, too. So right there. Light that up. And then... yeah, I knew it was gonna blow up. Why just sit there, man? Get up. Oh, great. So the door's locked, too. Am I supposed to die? I didn't know if I was supposed to die or not. Yeah, no, it looked like the only option. Yeah, no, that looked like honestly the only option. Yep, that was the only option. So that's what happened to the camera guy. He got fucking just roasted. Yeah, so that's what happened. He got pretty much fucking just burnt alive. That's brutal. Like, you think you'd be able to maybe get out as that guy, but no, you can't. Sadly, you cannot get out as that dude. He's just destined to die. That's pretty brutal how he died, too. I also love these videotape things, because, like, it's what I said in the last episode, even though it's going to be fucking really choppy. Because, like, I saw how it is on my my Twitch page. Like, it's really choppy. But, yeah. So that's pretty much what happened to that guy. He got burnt alive, and at least got to play through it. But yeah, that might actually be kind of annoying to edit. But it's all good. Should be all good. To me, I felt like something like that was gonna happen too. Like, I don't know, like it was just too... It was too easy, I guess. Like, I knew for a fact he wouldn't have got off, like, scot-free. Like, I knew that for sure, that it was just gonna be like, no, you're just gonna die somehow. That here. Why can't I? Yeah, I was gonna say, I was like, why can't I use that there? Like, I have it in my hands. Welcome to paradise. So now there's one more room I need to go check. It's got everything there. Got everything in here. Now, where was the. Oh, yeah, wait. The one area with the snake key that I need to go is in the main hallway that has the two doors beside it. So now we go up here and then we go to the right where I'm sitting. Because the left goes to the other room and the right goes here, so. There. I'm gonna use that snake key, open you up. Now we're in the master bedroom. Handgun rounds. Close that up. Ah, so it's a time puzzle. Alright, let's keep it at 12.
What does that say? Drop frames detected.
Okay, so some frames are dropping. Ah, that's okay. So, old lady's here again. Hey there, old lady. What's gonna be in here? Is it gonna be fucking something disgusting? Yeah, it's something disgusting. Something real fucking gross. I really want to stab her once. But I'm not going to. Because something bad will probably happen. Now, let's just see. Take a swing at you. I can't. Yep, no, I can't. I have anti-swing function on you. New backpack, so more space. Treasure photo. Cool. Looks like a plan for a weapon. Okay, so is everything on stream still working? Yep. Good. That's what I like to see. Because, yeah, I was having a bit of issues earlier with the stream, but, you know, how would it not be a stream if there wasn't a few issues? Okay, so I'm going to look at that photo again. So there's a ladder, and then there's a head, and it says, head something for you. So a ladder and a head. Oh, you know what? I think I know where that is. I think that's all the way downstairs in the one room. I think I know where it is, actually. Yeah, maybe we'll find it. I think it's in the drawing room. I think. Not for certain, but I think it's there. So I'm just gonna climb through here just because we can, like, slowly get over there. Yeah, we got the steroids there. Maybe it's not here. Thought it would have been here. Oh, wait, no, I gotta check the other room, too. My mistake. There's two rooms I can check here with that. Shotgun shells, all right. Like, where is this? Like, I have no idea where that thing is. It's beside, like a ladder and something else. Create a serum, find the serum ingredients, get two key cards, solve the puzzle of the master bedroom. All right, back up to the master bedroom we go. Jack joins the Marines. Can you not look at me? Give me the goddamn creeps, lady. Look at that cat. Can I, like, wheel you out to the hallway? Like, let me do that. Just push her out in the hallway, and it's like, yes, just go. You're creeping me out. Wait. I think I know the puzzle. Okay, so Jack joined. I thought it would have had a timing. 1990 or 1980, he joined the Marines. I gotta be fucking missing something here. This is ridiculous. I have to be missing something. Is there any other puzzles and things I need? Like, do you have anything for me? Doesn't look like it. Oh, so there's a hallway under here. Ah, you wouldn't have really thought of that if, you know. Same times. Okay, wait, was that say the same time as all the other clocks? And what's the same time as all the other clocks? Time to go downstairs, cause, yeah. Okay, so supposedly every other clock is at, like, the same time. Alright, so. Don't mind me. Could have went backwards, but did I do it? There we go, I did it. Easy as that. Ring, 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 banana phone, motherfucker, I'm going in. Yeah, just lock it behind me, I don't give a shit. They call me Shoddy Too Hotty when I come on in and kill these molars. I think they're molars, I don't know. They could be teeth, they could be anything. That's fucking disgusting. Ew. Ew. So gross. It's just a bunch of legs and guts and everything. Red key card. Yeah. What is this? Enhanced handgun bullets. Those are always useful. You've unlocked it. Right on. I've unlocked it. Oh, so that's the one where, okay, so this leads up to the other room. Oh, alright. Cool. Doesn't that suck the biggest dong, doesn't it? Oh my god, I'm sandwiched, I think. Yeah, I'm sandwiched. I'm gonna just run around you guys, if that's cool. You guys honestly don't really give me anything for trying to kill you. It's more or less a fucking waste of time. So, yeah, fuck off. Suck my wiggly wiener. Also, too, I'm gonna save because it's been quite a while. There we go. All right. We're getting so much farther, and that's all I've really been aiming to do is just get farther. Also, there's just no need to fight those guys. Like, right now, like, let's say if they're in my way, then yes, it's fine to fight them. Yellow, hey, Ethan speaking.
Remember, those two key cards will get you into the party. don't be late now.
Let me talk to Mia.
No, no, no! You gotta show up first! You haven't forgotten where the party is, have you? You can get in from the courtyard. So come on, man! Everybody's waiting for you!
All right. Well, since I feel like a boss fight's coming on, I'm gonna drop some shit and equip some... you guys are a problem. Stay down. Stay down. For me. Alright. People just still want to keep fucking with me. Alright. Alright, I see you. I see you, homeboy. I see you. Oh my god. There, just stop. Thank you. Please. Just stop. I feel bad for that cop, because that dude just shoved a fucking key in his hole. In his, like, neck hole, like, chopped off his neck and just did that. Sounds very dirty to say, but... Also, too, let's drop this, because I don't need you anymore. Pick up the nade launcher, pick up the flame rounds. I might just put some antique coins in that, depending on it. Ah, you know what? Nah, let's not put the antique coins, let's save them for whenever we have another, like, stop that we need to go to. I don't think I'm gonna need the snake key. No, for fucking fact, I don't need that. I won't need that for a bit. Let's use big strong first aid kit. Separating agent. You know, I might do that to the handgun rounds, because I actually do need some, like, actual handgun rounds. Can I not do it to the 44? I can't do it to the 44. Alright. Surprisingly, I can't do it. I don't have that many chemicals. It's kind of depressing. Well, I'm going in with whatever I got. Doesn't really matter. I'm just going in. I am pretty full with everything. There we go, perfect. Let's play. Alright, sure, we can do that.
Looky, looky what I've got!
anymore. You know what Zoe wants to do with this? She thinks this thing is special. No, Ethan. That ain't special. This right here is special. You see?
Okay.
Ethan!
Okay, don't do that.
To turn back the clock! What? What, Evelyn?
I had to fucking cover my eyes because of that. It was like, don't do that.
Everybody wants to go back to how things were! There's a stupid bitch! She doesn't understand that I don't want to go back to how things were before my father found y'all! Now everybody wants to turn back the clock! So, Ethan... Ethan, you can crawl around underneath that filthy, rotten house all you want looking for them ingredients, but you ain't gonna find a goddamn thing, Ethan. You'll need that serum? Ooh, baby. You're gonna have to come through me. You hear? Now, come on, Ethan. What do you say?
Fuck!
Dude, just like, I don't give a shit. Just let me stand up from getting fucking an explosion just shot in my face. I don't give a shit. I feel like I might be missing a weapon because I did see a blueprint there. There's an herb. That. What did I just pick up? Pick up something. Fuck's sake, dude.
That, eh?
Oh, you're cute. Oh, you are all sorts of cute there, fella. I've played fucking other games where you need to sneak through these. It's like, how would you know that the first time you fucking come through here? Thanks for the 44 Magnum rounds I don't fucking have, game. Thank you. Yeah, it's just like, the when he was like pulling off fingernails, I was like, yeah, no, I'm good. I'm all sorts of good. When I saw pliers come out, I was like, God, I've seen this happen so many times, so I'm good. Like, so many times in games, it's like, that shit just fucking, ow, god damn it. I'm gonna fucking die, son of a bitch. Yeah, I might have to just use this right now. I don't want to die again. Legit, it felt like there was no way to get... Oh my god. Ugh, you suck, guy. Putting like fucking yellow tape around that box. I should have knew that was a fucking troll. Should have fucking knew that it was a troll. That's unfair. That's actually unfair.
Wow, wow, wee, wow, woo. You have got a good eye.
I actually want to try going through here without taking damage and seeing if I get an achievement. But I can always do that later. I can always do that next playthrough, also.
I know! Fucking password, right? Why don't you try 0814? No! 0621. No, it's 0514. Well, come on, take a chance, you never know.
Ah, fuck me. I don't... Oh my god, Great. Great. Okay, so he says... It's hard to think. It's like, he's like, okay, here, do this one. It's a trick, don't let him... Like, no shit, it's a fucking trick, don't let him fool you. Okay, and they even start me up here anyways, so...
Password, right? Why don't you try 0814? No! 0621. No, it's 0514. Oh, come on! Take a chance, you never know!
Okay. Ah, shit. 8-4.
I need to find the password.
I forget the shit that he just kept saying. It's like, no way he would have gave you the real password. No fucking way he would have gave you it. Oh great, now I can't trust this shit. Yeah, I knew you would have tried that, you fucking snake. Great, nothing. So that was just a bold-faced troll. Man, I'm beginning to not trust myself with shooting shit open. I don't like that. I don't like having to fucking second guess myself. What a good enemy. Like, what a fucking good enemy. Nope. No, I'm... Oh, man. God damn it. I was in my own train of thought. Oh, my god. Okay, hello there. Do this. Okay, that didn't even give me any damage. Oh my god. This is stupid. That's stupid. That made my day. That made my day how dumb that was. I was just like, boom, here, boom, there, boom, here. Oh, that's good. Alright. So we're gonna try that again. That was real stupid. Also, too, I had to let my buddy know what I was doing, because he's just seeing if anybody was on, and I was just like, yeah, man, I'm streaming RE7 right now, so. Oh, wait, no, I want to keep the rounds. That one over there is a troll. Also, too, I got chemical fluid, finally. the first time in a while I've got chemical fluid. That's what I'm talking about. That's a troll thing. That one's not a troll. That's burner fuel. I'll see, that's just my buddy replying to what I was saying. But what I was gonna say, what a good fucking enemy that makes you second guess yourself by, like, just saying passwords. Just being like, no, man, it's this password. Oh, no, it's this one. Like, I feel you probably couldn't get it even if you tried. Like, I bet all the passwords were just bullshit. So, I'm gonna do that, because I have more than enough ammo to waste. Antique coin. Steroids. Let's use that. Let's fucking just Duke Nukem it up. Just roid rage. There we go, perfect. And God damn it! God damn it, why did that have to happen? I was doing so good, and it was like I just stood up and just fell over. It's like, alright, well, good. I was doing it too good, I had to fuck up somehow. Hey there, fella. I don't like how close you got. Yeah, no, so I'm gonna have to use gear. Yeah, that's a shotgun right there, friend. Wow, you're just not dying. No, I have an idea. Save ammo. Alright, come on. Come on in. That didn't do anything to you. Actually, it did. I think it killed him. Yeah, just die for me, please. Also, I'm slowly but surely starting to run out of space, because, yeah, space. Gunpowder. Nice. Alright, do I have anything to mix with that? No, I don't. I need chemical fluid. Sadly, I've been running out of chemical fluid, like, a lot. That's all I have is an herb and another thing. I'm just gonna crouch just to make sure I'm not gonna get fucking trolled by that fucking dickhead. Alright, good. So we have another antique coin. We need 9 to get the Luger. We have 4. Still don't know where that treasure box thing is. Got myself a save point. And I did make some good progress, even though, like, I feel really shitty about the progress I did. Like, I didn't do that great. Ooh, shotgun shells. Then we have a VCR, so I feel we're probably gonna run into an area that needs a VCR tape. Like, are we done with the fucking explosive bullshit? Like, are we done? Oh, I'm gonna get hurt. Oh, okay, good, I didn't. I was about to say, I was like, man, I feel like I'm gonna get hurt. And it's like, nope, you're good, don't worry about it. Okay, so chem fluid, why don't we give us some more pistol rounds? Because why not? There we go. Because I'm going to be using pistol quite a bit to blow up these bombs. Also, I need to make some room. Making room will be essential. Don't need you. Don't need you. Got the defense coin, and we got everything else here, so I have three more spaces, so it should be set. Should be. And usually those are the last words of a man that thinks he knows what he's doing. I think we're gonna be okay with this. Boom. Dead. I don't trust it. I don't want to waste a shot. Good. Okay, good. And how about we... Like, this area seems somewhat safe. When I mean somewhat, I mean not at all. And when I mean safe, I mean eh. That's how I feel about it. I mean eh. I don't know if it is safe or not. But so, let's go back in here. Actually never seen what solid fuel does. Like, can I actually use that with the stronger thing? Oh, that makes grenade rounds. Oh, okay, that's so cool. Alright. Because, yeah, the weak version gives you the flamethrower, the strong version gives you the, explosive shots, and, yeah, okay. Makes sense. Makes all sorts of sense. I just thought that would have gave me, like, maybe a better flamer round, but... Eh. Oh, that was some bad glitchy shit happening right there. Also, too, I'm just seeing if my stream's still on. So, we need a battery. And good. Yeah, my stream is still on. Got burner fuel. Shotguns ammos. Okay, so it seems like not everything here is fucking booby-trapped. So there, got the battery. Wasn't that bad. Got the handgun rounds. Got it. Fuck me, I knew that there was a fucking troll somewhere around here. I fucking called it. I knew that there was a goddamn fucking troll around here. But it's like, you think, like, all right, here, I'm gonna just pick this up because, like, I need health, or I need fucking ammo. Like, you just, you do it, because you need it. And I'm getting hit by everything.
Ladies and great. Gentlemen, boys and girls, welcome to the bonfire!
All right.
Keep it clean, gentlemen, we have...
What do you mean we have fucking rules, you fucking dick? Look at this
fuck
guy.
Too.
He vomitized all over me. Oh my god, I don't know what I'm gonna do with that. You know what, here.
It's how you deal with hardships in life.
Oh my god, this is... Oh my god, I'm fucking vomited on. This is like Left 4 Dead. Stop, dude. Don't worry, I'll fucking give you a low fucking health meter. Dick.
You have all your fingers and toes.
Oh no.
Cut me down!
Once, another round. Are you not entertained? There, set me up with another fight. I'm sure to fucking keep you happy with that. Also, too, since we're out of ammo, I didn't even, like, I wanted to move you to be the actual thing right there. Alright. I love that he was like, yeah, I didn't even like that fat dude anyway. That shit was pretty funny. I love the enemies on this game because they have, like, they're different. It's not like everybody's just the same generic person or same generic zombie. Like, they actually have, like, they're all somewhat different, and that's what I like about this game. That's what sells this game for me. Same with, like, a lot of other people love that. 1408, you're next. Ah, so we're back here now. So we have 5 of those antique coins. Now I need a couple more, and then I'll be good. But let's type this in. 4018. That's some fucking classic Resident Evil noises. I like that. Also, too, since we are already out of health, put some first aid kits on there. There we go.
Oh, buddy, this is a test of skills, so no cheating. That shit you're carrying, get rid of it.
What do you mean?
You're carrying? Get rid of it.
What shit I'm carrying? You mean, like, all these really cool guns? Like, alright.
This is good. That shit you're carrying? Get rid of it.
Oh, so I get rid of everything. Oof, well. Can I keep the coin on me?
Shit you're carrying? Get rid of it.
I gotta get rid of the fucking defense coin. The defense coin's been helping me so much. There. So garbage.
Have a nice day.
I will. I remember how to get out of this. Not stupid. This isn't my first time, so... I saw another man go through this challenge. So yeah, we're gonna have to get stabbed by a balloon again. Sorry, man, I've done this before.
What do you say we play a little game? All you gotta do is light the candle and put it on the cake.
Kiss my ass.
Ethan, language.
Language?
There are children in the building. Somewhere. I think.
Somewhere.
I'm not sure anymore.
Yeah, so I know what happens. You fucking, you try to blow me up, so. Yeah, I remember how to do this. Yeah, no, I got you. So. Going through the same shitty fucking toilet again. Dirty telescope. Yes, yes, I know. It's not too hard. I know what I need to do. Hanged man, whatever, baby. Hanged man. Baby. Yep, so got this. Let me see, maybe I gotta speed run this. Maybe that's what I gotta do. You're gonna stab me in the arm. Because I remember that. Can I just, like, inspect? Don't think I didn't fucking view the tapes there, dog. I know. I viewed the tapes. Now you're gonna stab fucking loser into my hand because... Excuse me. Because I've seen this already. Dummy finger. It's not like I didn't see this happening. It's be like, to me, I don't really care. My hand's already been fucking just... Been how it is. And it's annoying, so... L. Let me just speed run this shit. Yep, so it's already damp. Let me see, like, am I gonna die here like the other guy did? Because, like, I've done the thing. It's... Yeah, yeah, yeah. It's cool, man. I'm not impressed. Hey, come on, Ethan, get up. Get up, man. Don't be like the other guy. Don't be like the other guy, you got this. Oh, God. Yeah, so I'm probably dead. Is that it? Is that what was supposed to happen? You're dead. Okay, I was about to say, I was like, is that it? Am I just gonna die like the other dude did? Oh, that's annoying. But yeah, I was about to say, I was like, why, like, this is the thing I don't understand. Why not just throw the thing that you need to throw over there? Wait, you know what? I think I got a good idea. I actually think I got a good idea. What's maybe we're not supposed to complete it to where he wants it to be completed. Maybe we can lame it out. So yeah, there, just do that. Can I not even like pull that
all
off?
Right, what do you say we play a little game? All you gotta do is light the candle and put it on the cake.
Kiss my ass.
Ethan, language. There are children in the building. Somewhere. I think. I'm not sure anymore.
Yeah, I'm not gonna do what you asked me to. I already know what I need to do. Just hang man. That. He's probably just like, hey man, how did that even work? How does he know this? It's like, I've seen the fucking videotape, you scrub lord. Where's E? Maybe CD. Yeah, so no, that dude was just a troll in general. The dummy is just a troll. It's probably why they call him the dummy. I'm not stupid, guy. I saw the fucking tape. I love that. Motherfucker, you're supposed to die. And I was like, yeah, guess what? I'm not fucking dumb.
That was supposed to be for you, goddammit!
Are you mad? You mad, bro? You mad? Fuck pussy, look at him, he ran away.
Mia? Mia! Mia!
She's alive.
Who are you? Where are
you? We're just beyond the pier, outside that room. Hurry.
Wait a minute. Ethan!
The fuck do you want?
You? Dead? Guess that's not in the cards. Not yet.
Lucky me. Look, unless you have any more surprises up your sleeve, I suggest you...
Now that would be telling, Ethan. And I don't do spoilers.
Dick.
Well, you shouldn't have left that thing around there.
finally.
Like, is it even bad to say I don't want to fucking save my wife on this game? Is that bad to say? Like, I don't even wanna. She cut off my fucking arm, and then everything else happened. It's like, why would you really honestly want to save this person? Okay, let's get my weapons back now. That's so cool. So, yeah, you're just supposed to, like, learn from the other guy, like, hey, just, you know, don't do that. And pick those things up. Like, I find that really, really, really interesting. And I really like that about this game. Like, I like that they did that. Oh, so I need a crank. I wonder if you can actually, like, live as the other dude without, like, blowing up. Also, too, I should probably, like, drop this in there because that's a waste of a thing that I need. Or a slot. Even the key, like, maybe I should drop the key. Like, how far is this? No, there's still quite a ways to go. Either way, I'll keep this crank on me. Yeah, no, I found that kind of, like, I find that really cool. It's like, so do the thing differently, and then keep yourself alive. Because I thought, like, alright, maybe what I was supposed to do was, like, keep letting it do what it needs to do, and then just go. But no, it wasn't. It was just, like, survive. And, like, not do the same thing as the other dude in the beta did. Who just died because, he didn't even, like, want to take a whack at, like, figuring out a clue. But also, too, you probably would have never, you would have never thought of that. Good. I was scared. I didn't want to get hit by any explosives. Yeah, this game's really, really cool with it. It's like, do things differently. Like, don't just keep having that happen to you. Ah, fuck. Okay, I can kill him with the flamethrower. I have a lot of feel for this. I kind of want to do that. Except for you fellas. Well, maybe I can. Okay, so the flamethrower is beast as shit. Oh my god, the flamethrower is a beast. I love it. So let me burn through all you dudes. Okay, so yeah, no, we just lifted that up. I think did we come from over here? No, maybe it is just time to just go. Oh. Oh my god, just die, please. Wish I could find a repair kit that people were telling me about. Just use this. Still got a whole lot of nothing. So let's drop the crank. Let's move you up there, you up there, you up there. I don't think I'm gonna need the snake key right now. If I do, I can come back and grab it. I definitely don't need you. We don't need the straw doll or that thing. Do I have any, like, I don't even think I have any gunpowder. Saving content, please don't turn off your Xbox. So yes, we do have shotgun rounds. 2, 3, 4. Why don't we do this? Make me another health kit, spare up, or make some spare space. Gunpowder. Handgun rounds. Let's do. Oh wait, you know, I can just easy combine too. There we go. I don't always have to be going, like, thing to thing. Okay, so I feel something crazy is gonna happen. Like, I don't, like, they wouldn't be giving me this much shit if, like, a boss battle wasn't coming up. That's how I feel about it. So, alright, let's keep looking. Just use this right now real quick because I don't want to I don't want to miss anything. I might have just wasted it, but
Zoe,
not now, we don't have the time. Do you have both ingredients?
Okay, so I do have to go get the ingredients anyways, so I do feel like I'm okay. Wait, so she said, do you have both ingredients? And yes, I do. So okay, so yeah, so I have the head, and now I need the arm. I just popped them in here. So much shit over there.
Hurry.
Yes, I have
everything. Serum ingredients.
Right here. There should be enough, right?
If we make him fast enough, my father and Lucas aren't far away.
He's coming. Daddy's coming.
Good. There's enough for two.
So, what do I do?
So after we make the serum, what's next?
They have the boat outside. We'll take it through the swamp. But none of us will get very far.
And you're gonna attack me. Like, I don't trust you, lady. I don't trust you at all.
Hey! One of those is mine.
Oh, hello! Who is this? Zoe! Get your ass back to the house!
Oh my god, hey there. That's a boss battle. Ow. I forgot I need to block on here.
This is getting old, Jack.
Come jump up and attack me again. Come on, man, just get up here and attack me again. Oh, okay, or I'll jump down to you. Like, I don't know what I have to shoot. Like, maybe that? Okay, good. Yes, it is that. How do you like fire, huh? Ooh, dodge you. Oh yeah, say hello to your wife. How does that feel, man? How does it feel taking down the man right now? So there's gotta be more, like... Yeah. Fuck me, I missed. He ain't dead yet, I know that for free. You wanna come back? Let's come back. Hey bro, looks like you're getting a little weak. How's your eyeball arms? Are you mad? Are you mad, you big giant parasite thing? I need to get out of the water. Oh god. Hello. Get out of here. You dead yet?
No. I've seen everything.
Okay.
Hey, Ethan, there. This way.
Oh no.
Use the serum on him.
You want me to cure him?
Are you all right?
Yeah.
So there's only one more now. Great, well... I just did as you asked, I cured Pops. So, maybe that's it.
I had to use one of them. There's only one left.
There's only one left. There can't just be one left. What the hell are we gonna do now?
You just told me to fucking use one. Can I cure myself? Just be like, can I cure myself? It's a choice. Yeah, I'm gonna cure Mia. This has been all for her, anyways.
I was thinking I could escape.
But Zoe.
Go! Both of you, just go!
Come with us.
I had to do it.
I'm sure there's someone who can help.
This is not home. Apparently, I belong here.
I'll send help.
Don't bother. There won't be anyone left to help!
Fuck you. This journey was to get my wife. I did the thing. Even she was a bitch asking for the fucking serum. Are you kidding me? Well, that means I need to fucking do it again and, because, like, the whole thing was to save her. That was the thing. Save your wife. Do this. I did it.
Ethan? Thank you.
Oh, shit. No problem. You fucking cut off my arm, and I came through hell and back to save you. You fucking lopped off my hand, and I still gave you the thing.
We've been through a lot. We need to talk. You had something to do with all this, didn't you? Look, I just want to know the truth.
Ethan, I honestly don't remember.
Try. Is that the boat? How the fuck did that get here? You're okay. What the hell was that?
What the fuck?
Mommy.
I knew that wasn't it. But to me, like, how I feel about it, like, there's a choice. It was like, it was either, like, save your wife or, like, don't. And I don't think not saving your wife would have been the option.
Ethan?
I think that would have been the bad option, actually. So yeah, now we're playing as her.
Ethan!
Well. Yeah, I think we might beat this today. I feel like we're getting there. I've been told it's 9 hours. Like, I don't know, I feel bad for Zoe that I was like, sorry, I'm gonna cure my wife, but still. Like, to me, that feels like the proper way to do it. Like, Zoe was just, like, new character that got added and was like, alright, here. Like, you know, my job wasn't to save you, it was to save, like, you know, save my wife. Like, that's how it is. I don't know. I know there are two endings, so I'm going to be playing through this again. That's a lot of dead people. Also, it seems like Ethan's just dead. As Ethan, I went through hell and back, killed everybody, and now my wife's all good. Like, I don't know. I wonder what's so different between each ending. Like, I feel we're so close to the end because, like, we're at the boat, and the boat was fucking rumored so much.
They're all dead. What? The engine room. What the fuck are you talking about? She killed them all. Fuck. What the hell is going on? We need some weapons. Is there any weapons on this ship? I don't know. Let's go this way. Maybe we can get out of here.
So, they're probably talking about the little girl. They want the crew. Okay, so to me this just feels like a straight stretch of just run and keep doing shit. I don't know, I feel bad for just leaving Zoe behind, but it's like, dude. Like, the main part of the quest was find your wife. Save your wife. Like, Zoe could have been just playing you from the fucking start. Like, you know, call you to, like, get you in there. And then just do everything else. Like, she could have fucking played you. And, like, even your wife could have played you. Everybody could have played you. It's garbage. Every fucking person could have played you for a fucking fool. I don't know. I don't know if I did the good thing or the bad thing. To me, I feel like I did the good thing. Captain... okay, so these are just, like, the crew members. Must have been hiding from something. She's not my child. Oh, is there anything that I can take from him? Doesn't really look like it. I don't know, I might need to ask somebody what the good ending is about this, because I don't know, like, I feel like I did the good decision. Like, I don't know, I feel like I did the good thing. Tried to save my wife, and that's what I was doing. Who knows, I could have been a fucking idiot, and doing the other thing would have been the right ending.
Are you remembering?
What? What are you?
Okay. Maybe Mia is the little girl, or maybe the little girl's grandmother. I don't know, there's so many goddamn options. Because I love it, she's like, are you remembering? And it's like, no, because I wasn't there. I wasn't there, I don't remember. How can I remember some train of events that isn't there? Or that I don't know about? But also, like what I was gonna say. Amazing. I love jumping from different people to people. Also, I like that this is just spooky scary. I'm a walk through things now. Like, there's no fighting. Like, there's no way that I really can't fight anything either.
What are you talking about?
You gotta be the old lady. Or something. You gotta be an embodiment of something. Great, I don't have a weapon to fight something with. This is unfair. Oh my god, this is so unfair. So fucking unfair. Hey, well, fuck collecting anything. Hope there's not a fucking boss I need to fight. Oh, come on, dude. Just leave me alone. Saving. Can I get something to protect myself? I will take the dinky knife.
Watch it. What? Why?
Sure.
You need to remember so we can be a family.
All right. Sure, let's watch the fucking, like, disgusting tape.
My fault she got out.
Yeah, it is your fault. But that doesn't mean I'm gonna let you die.
She didn't attack you?
That's part of her imprinting protocol. I can't believe this is happening.
Here. Take it. It has her tissue samples. You find her. You fix this.
Okay, Evie. Where are you?
So I can get a fucking machine gun. Special Operations Division recently reports against the Eveline remains. Her current location. High risk of being stolen. Okay, so this is like a big giant fucking government operation. Do I have a gun? Oh my god, I have a gun. The big gun. Oh, that's cool. I like that. Here, give me my self-defense coin and let me see, can I open this box. No, I opened it already. It's Ethan. Alright. Alright, thanks, little fella. I'll be back. We even got, like, a fucking actual knife. Like, I don't have a fucking, like, shitty knife. Maybe what this is supposed to be is, like, who was on this ship, depending who you choose. That's a big fucking step, though. So, okay, most of the molders or molars that we're fighting are people that are on the, or that were on the cruise ship. That's who most of those people were.
She's vomiting. Damn, I'll have to reset.
How's it going?
She's vomiting. Far more in excess of her body mass.
Oh, great. We're gonna be seeing a lot more of her ugly friends if this keeps up. All right, we need to find her and fast. This is getting out of hand.
Agreed.
Well, that's probably why I have this fucking, like, SMG. So, that little girl keeps vomiting up black goo, so do I go back to him now? I think I go back to him. Okay, so I'm playing a game of fucking Marco Polo. Trying to fucking find her. You okay in there, buddy? Alright, good, you're okay. Marco. Yep, so she's going upstairs. I wanted to play Ethan more. Ethan was cool as shit. Oh, hello. Oh, shit. Hold on. Just be a bit accurate. He can't just be dead after that. So she's 43, so to me, I feel she's 43 up. And, oh my, I'm on the second floor, I can only get down. Okay. Excuse me. Ah, Jesus. Alright, so she's down here, and I fucking just... that was nasty. So she's just running, like, really fast. Spray that dude down. So I need something to open that door now, kind of like the thing that we just grabbed. Ooh, remote bombs, what? I'm surprised I just can't use remote bombs to blow up the door. Machine gun rounds. It sounds like there's somebody below me.
Oh,
Fuck me. Stop messing. Stop. Stop and die, please. There we go. Reload. Even more dead bodies here now. It's like a dead body party. Note surprising, I actually didn't even need that 44 Magnum. I'm kind of surprised that I didn't. You kind of suspect, it's like, when you see a 44 Magnum in the cage, it's like, you know, you kind of want to get it, but you honestly really don't need it. Like, I'm surprised that I came out through that without any problem. So this is just corrosive. Can I do anything with that? You don't need to use that. There we go. So she should be in here. But is there anything I can really get to go in there? Oh, so that's supposed to burn it. Oh, that makes sense. You know what? I'm actually gonna go back. Or maybe I shouldn't. Yeah, you know what? I actually would be probably smarter to save up those. I don't think I'm gonna be, like, fighting a boss or anything, like, super crazy, but...
No, Evie, I'm not mad. Wait, what did you call me?
I don't wanna live in the lab anymore. I want a house, and I want you to be my mommy.
Okay, Evie.
No.
I'll be your mommy. Just come back to me right now, okay? Where are you, Evie?
The tension's killing me. Alright, little girl, where are you? Come on out.
Evie, wait!
Oh, you're a fucking little punk.
Did you find her?
Yes, but she ran off.
Yellow.
She's making more friends, Alan. Those things are everywhere.
I told you so.
Are you okay?
You just worry about getting Evelyn back.
We just put her down. Shoot her in the face. Oh my god, there's a lot of you dickheads now. Alright. Enough for everybody. Not gonna lie, this machine gun kinda sucks. There we go. Kinda sucks, like, really bad. Like, I loved this machine gun in other games, or, like, SMG, but... in this game, it's just, it's garbage. Let me see, can I use this to open that? Good, I can. Okay, I knew I was missing shit, so at least I did come in here for that. Now there's an herb, machine gun rounds. So she's probably back here. Ooh, machine gun rounds. Perfect. Yep, this looks like her. Goddamn daughter of mine, I told her not to be blowing up these goddamn ships. Yeah, I just need to get out of here. I don't like that this room is on fire. This doesn't scream fun time for me. fall down. Just stay there. Sleep. You'll be one with the water soon. Oh, you fucking shit, kid. Oh, you suck. These goddamn fucking shit kids. All they keep doing, they just keep doing, they... Okay, so I can't even go to floor two, so I need to go to floor three. These goddamn shit kids taking over the boat. Okay.
Emergency safety lockdown system has been engaged.
I don't even get why she wants to fucking call people mommy or have a mother. She's turning people into black goo monsters. It's really stupid. Like, I don't know. Why do these people even create this thing? Wait, so we... Yeah, we're on the same floor as we were before. I think so. Yeah, we're on the same floor. Let's do some of this crazy stuff. I don't like those bombs. I really don't. Like, I haven't found a, like, way to use them, really. Oh, hello. Oh, shit. You died easier than the rest. So am I looking for her, or am I just escaping? Like, I don't really get it. But there's nothing I can do that with. Reload. Fuck. Get off. You. It's, yeah, I've been missing shit and quite a bit of things. So here, hold on. Let's see what this is. So it's just a lot of chemical fluid. Can I even make it back to that other dude? So now that's blocked over here. Oh, that's the door. Okay. So I can crouch and go down there if I want to, but I think we gotta check on this guy. No, he's gone. Evie's upstairs. Yeah,
Alan?
This dude's fucking dead.
Alan, where the hell are you?
Yeah, Alan's fucking dead. I like how he wrote in his own blood. Like, that's the most metal thing. It's like, she's upstairs. I still feel like I'm missing things. This door is locked from the other side. Remote bomb, remote bomb. I still don't know where to use these remote bombs. Can I, like, plant one here and blow it up? Nope. It's So there's her vomit. Still don't know where to go, because a lot of these rooms are just like really inaccessible. So, yeah, I think all I had to do is check on that guy, and I just can't get through here because it's like locked up. Same letter I checked out earlier. Here, hold on a second, stream. There we go. Alright, no, I don't need to put that away. Alright. There we go. Couple health kits. I know that she's upstairs. I just don't know how to get up there. Like, there's gotta be a way to, like, go through this thing. Like, you think, like, putting... Oh, okay, I thought that, like, pushed back at me, and I was like, oh, that's pretty scary. Like, am I missing anything? Like, I really feel like I'm missing something. It's actually starting to bother me now. It's kind of annoying that everything's a little fucking blocked off right now. What do I have in my inventory? I have the sample, like her tissue sample. I have an herb. I have that. I have a healing thing. Wait, can I equip that in a slot? Cool. So I can have quick healing multiple ways. Like I can use like the bumper where I can just press left on the D-pad. Lock from the other side. Can I blow it open? I just want to blow open the door. It's like I can't get in here because it's locked. It's like, what does it say? It says like, pursue, Evelyn. Or Evelyn, or whatever. And I thought I saw something that said like, crouch or jump, like right around here. Oh, okay. There you go. I'm dumb. I'm sorry. I'm super dumb. I didn't see that up there. There. Alright. Making progress, finally. Go up or down. So I'm gonna check down first. Down is locked. Or there's a bunch of shit inside of it, so I can't really do anything. Okay, now back on the trail of Evelyn. Let me see, can I go through here? No, okay, it's just a wall. So there's a VCR that I'm technically at right now. And now I'm just looking for her. So to me, what I want to know, what does Maya and everyone else have to do? with this.
She's out of control. Without the treatments, she's deteriorating.
Well, it's a good thing we're already dying.
Don't say that.
I have green goo for you. I made the green goo.
She trusts you.
Can I give you some?
That little bitch, she never trusts. Okay, wait. Evie!
Alan, listen!
I didn't mean to call you that!
She's
Evie,
trying to take control! You have to fight her!
Oh, nice.
Evelyn, stop! Stop right now!
Don't touch me, don't!
You had the black goo all over you, lady. It's pretty bad. Pretty bad time. Wait, is there anything on him before I can go? Nah, there's nothing on him. Okay, so she's hobbling, so she's wounded.
Shouldn't have. All I can say is that if you get this, stay away. Forget that you ever knew me.
So she was a special forces unit person. This doesn't make any sense. This game's not telling me things. So then who the fuck did he just say? Alright. Let's hobble my way out of here.
We'll be together forever.
Oh my god, look at all this dead body, it's gonna be just a big gross. Holy shit. Oh my god, this is like Bioshock shit. Okay, so, I have a problem with that. I don't get how she's alive then, and then here with everybody else. That doesn't make sense. Unless if, like, that little girl, like, saved her somehow, and I guess that's probably what happened. But I have a problem with that. Like, I don't get it. Also, too, I don't give a shit about Maya or anybody else. It's like, what happened to Ethan? Like, he came there and he was like, all right, like, I'm just normal everyday man. I'm gonna come save my wife. And then now he's, like, being sucked up by the goop. Like, I don't get it. So she was, like, a secret forces person, And then I'm guessing they met. He didn't know that she did that. He took it up, tried to find her. This is what happened because of that.
Yes, Evelyn. I remember.
Can we be a family like before?
No, Evie. We can't be a family. We were never a family. We will never be a family.
Then I don't need you anymore.
You killed Alan. Or I did, technically. What a petty jump scare. Bitch, you didn't even scare me. I was too deep in thought. Well, there's Alan's dead corpse. Just a big pile of fucking gross. Maybe with what's-her-face, maybe she's like, yes, we can be a family. Because I know it's supposed to be different with each person, or like with the two people that come here. It's supposed to be different. So, maybe if you come here with Zoe, maybe Zoe's just like, yes, we can be a family. Because, yeah, it's too broken. There's an herb. Well, I need some of that corrosive goo. Machine gun rounds. Yes, I need to find corrosive stuff. That's what I gotta do right now. Let me see, can I go higher? Or is it stuck? No, it looks like I can't. It looks like I can't go higher, so. Open the door with a corrosive. That's cool. I wish I knew where a fucking corrosive was. Well, let's save again. Yeah, that's really, like, crazy that she lived this double person life of, like, knowing him and then doing this, and then he's, like, dead because of it. Because he was like, nah, man, I gotta just go save her. Because I'm Ethan McManley, man, that came in and tried to save the day. Then he died because of it. The contents of this has been taken. I bet there's a corrosive downstairs somewhere. And I'm really not into going downstairs to get corrosive, but I'm probably going to have to. That or I need a lockpick, like one of the two. Ah, fuck, whatever. Time to go downstairs. Time to go get our shit kicked in by the molars and everybody else. Also, too, so I'm guessing she forgot what happened. Or since, like, she was with Pops and everybody, like, she just forgot this part of her life. Door's locked on the other side. Ah! Yeah, so she probably just forgot or tried to force herself to forget that this even happened, but it's probably her past coming back being like, hey, you know, you can't forget about this, I'll always be here. It's like, look at this, I need like all this corrosive shit, and it's like, I don't have it. Yeah, I know. Too late for us, but at least what happened here. I just don't want to die while I'm reading that. Okay, so I love that I'm finding every other thing under the sun, but this corrosive thing that I need. Like, am I missing guns, too? Like, I feel like I've missed a gun here or there. Let me see, do I have that psychedelic thing? Yes, I do, so just use that. Yeah, it's cool and all. There we go, got myself a handgun. I can't save over that because I have too much. Too much save space. And I have a decent pistol now. So at least that's good. Now I can fight them, at least. But I'm gonna see if I can just run past them and get more shit. Because they only come a certain point. Okay, no, they actually do come. These guys do come. Man, I really wish I had a fucking knife about now. I didn't know it would be so fucking hard to find chemical fluid in this game. Like, I really didn't know. I guess we got gunpowder. And, like, I'm still missing shit. That's the worst part about it, too. I'm still missing stuff. Maybe I'm missing things down here. Cool. I can't even go back either, so. Well, now. This is actually pretty annoying. Let me see, can I just run down here? So just kind of like beeline sprinted to where I had to go. And it was like, where I needed to go was up here. And I'm still not able to find that corrosive shit that they want me to find. Because right here, door's locked on the other side. So go all the way up. Because yeah, I don't think I can go up to floor 4. Yeah, the 4th floor is stuck, so... I found where I needed to go. But I still don't have, like, any of this other shit that I need. I hope that I didn't, like, run too far and the fucking corrosive thing that I was looking for was, like, somewhere where I can't go back to now. That would be garbage. Oh. I remember. Yeah, he died near an elevator. Don't have something to pick that with. Like, man, even having a knife would have been better, because, like, I hate shooting these things just to get stuff out of it. Because, like, guess what? You might not even get the thing that you need to get. Ah, it's dumb. But either way, I'm packing now. I'm packing with an alright gun. Better than that fucking shitty Glock that I had. Like, I don't even know what this gun is. It kind of reminds me of the gun from one of the operators from, what's that game called? Rainbow Six Siege. Kind of reminds me of one of their guns. Nothing in there. Remote bomb. Still don't know to my... Still don't know to the fucking day how to use these. Oh, you set it to the ground. Oh, okay. Gunpowder. I still don't feel like I looked through here that much. I still don't. Like, I feel like I didn't give it a good once over. Okay, so I can get even further now. This is like, I just did a big loop. Grab an herb. Then here's where I got locked out, and there's really nothing I can do because there's just big things right there. Ooh, what was that? Remote bomb. Alright, nice. Also, to me, I think that's a big problem with myself. I really like to skim read for some, like, weapons or whatever, because, you know, it's like, when you see these things, you think that, it's like, place them against the wall, and then you can, like, blow up somebody, but it isn't even like that. Lug wrench. Alright. Can I, like, use that? Like, I want to get this. I hate that my gun's locked up. I want it. Well, I guess I need to be tuning this ship now. Am I sure that there's, like, nothing else here that I can grab? Both of those I've opened, there's nothing there. Like, I'm surprised I can't get into one of those drawers, but... Yeah, I don't think I can go back there, so... Okay, I was about to say, I was like, hope that doesn't hurt me. Because, like, I feel like I have to be coming around, like, each time. Contents have been taken. Like, where would this even come in handy? It is useful for removing nuts. Oh, maybe it's this. Yeah, it is. Alright, that's what I'm talking about. So now we come back down here. We go to the floor where we met Alan. So I can either climb down or climb up. I'm gonna climb up real quick. Hey, Sassy. Good girl. Oh, you're such a good girl, Sass. Here, just lay down, honey. It's because I have kind of a crazy setup here. Just don't want you to knock anything over. So there, we can save that progress now, and I might end the stream, like, maybe next checkpoint, because I've done quite a bit of recording of RE7 today. Also, too, I can grab my defense coin that I've wanted. Oh, what did I just get? Did I get ammo? Yes, I did. Yay, the corrosive I was looking for. Took me literally forever. I wish I had a fucking knife about now. There we go, we made a loop. Now let's try and see how good these things are. Pretty good. Actually, not half bad. Surprisingly, you can open this drawer. It won't open. Well, there was just a weed just sticking out of that couch. Like, there was no need for that weed to just stick out of that couch. Sure, why not? Machine gun rounds. No, I actually want to find a... wait, yeah, you know, there's a save point, like, way back where we were. So... I want to try something out. And hopefully, hopefully I can, like, get more corrosive. But we're gonna go back to where the one area was where, like, most of the enemies were. Open that door and see if we can get more corrosive. Hopefully we can do that. Hopefully I'm just not gonna be wasting corrosive. But that's why I say. I am gonna check everywhere else, though. There we go, survival knife. Why couldn't you just draw me the survival knife first, because that would have just helped, like, either way. Even though the pistol is really good, I just don't like wasting rounds. That's what's been happening quite a bit. Oh my god, I'm gonna have to get a lot of corrosive. I'm gonna be here for a while. chemical fluid. And there's the other thing I've opened. Oh yeah, this is the one door that I couldn't open because it was locked from the back. Hopefully I can get a lot of chemical fluid, or not chemical fluid, corrosive fluid. Because that's what I need. I need some more corrosive. And I'm hoping I don't have to fight a boss, but I feel like I'm probably going to have to. Probably going to be dead things inside. Ooh, it's a lockpick. Good. No dead things. Now, let's open this with the corrosive. There's gotta be something good in there. Captain's locker. I knew I was gonna get something good. I knew it. I knew it in, like, the pit of my gut that I was gonna get something good. Let's just make sure that everything is clear in here. Or maybe I could always come back. Ah, I don't know. Whatever, at least I have a lockpick. And a couple of other things. Plus, I don't want to miss out on that machine gun. The machine gun's really, like, you know, worth getting because most of my ammo is to my machine gun, so... It's more important to have more of that than more of anything else. Also, too, if people miss out, I can always record this stream and put it somewhere else. Like on YouTube or something. But here, now we're gonna slide down here. And now we're back from where we were before. Now we have a shit ton of loops that we can go up and around and wherever. That was such a lame explosion. That's amazing. I love how lame that explosion was. I'm missing health. Fuck me. I'm gonna die. You dead yet? Are you dead yet? Ah, shit. Well, I'm hobbling now. Okay, good. So I can, like, I can probably take, like, another hit, but... I'm not gonna want to have that happen, though. Taking hits are really garbage. Okay, wait, no, this is where I just came from. Oh, yeah, wait, no, okay, so... I got to go... Gotta go in here. I've gotta climb. Yeah, Sassy, isn't this game weird? There's no kitties in here. Yeah, so now I'm here. This should be the captain's deck. Or is this the place where I just came from? No, this is the place where the little girl fucked with me. And was like, ha, I'm a shit kid. I'm gonna fuck with you. Because I'm a goddamn shit kid. Sassy doesn't like shit kids. She gives them the eye. Gives them the evil eye when they're walking by. Goddamn shit kids. So, alright, back up here again. Now we're going down. Oh, come on, dude. Why you gotta be here? Why you gotta be here, man? Come on. I got, like, no health to be messing with you. Come on. Just fall over dead, please. I knew that there was gonna be a bad dude up here waiting for me. Myself one of those because I need a bad right now. These bombs are really good. Oh, there's my machine gun. Oh, I missed it. Oh, I missed having the machine gun. Don't worry, I'm just moving my leg. Don't worry, Sass, I'm just moving around a little bit, honey. Alright, back down we go. So there, we're back here. Come up through here. I hope there's another corrosive. Like, I hope I just didn't fuck myself. Like, I hope I just really didn't fuck myself. Because I do have another lockpick. Because, yeah, I really wanted that gun. Come on, be a corrosive. Anti-coin. Shit. Dude. I don't even think I have enough to be able to, like, do anything. Like, I don't think I can go through this door. Like I said, don't think I can do this. I don't think I can go through there. I have to be missing a corrosive here. That can't be, like, the only corrosive. Seriously, that can't be the only corrosive here. If it is, that's stupid, because it's like, I'm baiting you with a gun, and it's like, you're obviously gonna grab the gun, because, you know, you're not gonna go into a situation with just a dinky handgun. Like I said, like, I have, like, 5 shots for this handgun. I have 5, that's not enough to kill anything. Like, it's not even... It's not even close to be killing anything. I might actually need to look up where some corrosives are on here. That or I might have to reset and go back and then fucking do it again. And that'll be fucking annoying if I have to do that. Really hope I don't have to. I'm gonna go to the second floor and see if there's another corrosive that I can get. I don't know, like, I feel like I'm getting baited. Okay, so this is where I need to go. Okay, so yeah, no, there's four floors. So there's this one, the starting floor, there's this one where I was just at, and then there was a couple others. Hi there, Sass. Oh, you're such a cute cat. Oh, it's so cute. Just looking at me like, what are you doing? Like, just get her done already. I'm actually not gonna save. Yeah, you know what? I probably won't. That would be in my better interest. Fuck, man. There has to be more corrosive. Like, there just can't be one, and then tease me with a gun, being like, hey, you need to use it to get the gun. Because look at this dinky handgun, it doesn't do shit. Like, that's the problem here. Also, too, the ammo capacity that I have for it's like, it's not bad, but it's like, I don't have anything. Like, I've been getting more fucking machine gun rounds than I have been anything else. So garbage. Like, I think I fucked myself. Because this is the only other thing. It just says won't open. Wait, can I just put that right there? That was a waste. Well, good on me for trying. You know, I might actually, yeah, here, I'm going to go back a save because I feel like I've just, like, I fucked up. Like, I don't know where the other corrosive would be. Because, like, there's so many rooms where it's like, go into this room, use your corrosive. Like, I feel like I just fucked myself, so. So annoying. Such a good cat, just staying in here listening to me rant about Resident Evil. Even though this game's, like, really good. It's just I'm dumb, and I should've went where it told me to. Because I found one. I should've just suspected, alright, I'm only gonna get one. Whatever. Come on, game. Start up. Game takes forever to fucking load, though. Oh, I'm guessing you're heading out, Sass. Or are you just gonna find somewhere else to sit on the bed? Such a big fat cat. Yeah. Look how fat tubby you are. Who's a good girl? Yeah. Alright, now we can continue. Machine gun here. It auto-saved on me. It auto-saved on me dropping down. That means I'm gonna go back another, or I'm going to have to go back another save. So good. I'm happy I saved here. I'm actually not happy I saved here. Oh my god, I have the key. I have the fucking key, so... this is a fucking pain. Oh my god. Fuck. Well, I'm gonna continue from, like, right where I was. So, yeah, go to the autosave. I'm just gonna look through a thing. That's the thing. It's like I've already got the captain's locker. I've already done that. I have to solve the lounge puzzle painting. Because I know that's supposedly a puzzle you don't have to do. But it's something that I'm going to do. Because I'm kind of stuck with where I'm at. Like, I can't go through the door. Like, I'm pretty much fucked. That's disappointing. Alright, well, here we are again. Here we are again with my gun. So we're in 4-2F. And supposedly there's a lounge puzzle that I need to do in 2F. I feel really fucking dumb. Okay, so I guess these paintings are wrong. These ones aren't, so I need to grab you, flip you like that. Are you horizontal? Is that it? No, it needs to be on the other side. Oh, and then that's supposed to be green on the top. Oh my god, corrosive! There it is, Sassy! There's corrosive! Oh my god, there's three! Oh, there's three! Oh my god, there's three of them. Oh, I needed that. I needed that so much. Alright, so... first order of business is I'm gonna go upstairs and hit that door with some corrosive. Then we're gonna go downstairs and just fucking spend it on some things. Because there's still a couple of floors I haven't been to, or things that I haven't been to. yes, the first thing we're gonna do is just open this fucking thing. Like, just get it out of the way. Oh my god, thank you. Oh, thank you so much. Honestly, how would you know that is a puzzle? Like, if you didn't look it up. Or at least, like, you know, ask, like, hey, I've ran out of fucking corrosive. Like, I did. I ran out of corrosive because I was fucking dumb, and I should have been smarter with how I was using it. Now I know that for next playthrough, when I'll probably play this on hard, and instead of streaming, I might just record it. Let's talk about stream. Let's see how long it's been going. But yeah, after next checkpoint, I'll do that. Like, I'll probably end the stream. Backpack upgrade. Oh, and there was even corrosive down here, too. That's annoying. That's really annoying, actually. I'm not too happy. Oh my god. I was, like, losing my mind. I was like, okay, I'm gonna have to fucking head back through here and do this again. But no, I don't have to. Fucking hate that too. Like, I hate that has to be a feature for this part. It's like, oh, you know, you need to have enough corrosive on you to open the door, and it's like... You're talking to the guy that can't really, that isn't really too good with planning that shit out. When I see gun, I aim for gun. Like, unless if it was, what do you call it? Like, the gun at the start of the game. The gun at the start of the game, I didn't even want it. Like, the 44. Good girl, Sass. You're my good luck charm right there. Yeah, you're my good luck charm. Help me out with that. So, okay, this is where we got thrown off when we were playing her again. Lay down, Sass. You know what, I sound like shit and I'm not feeling good, but just lay down, I'm almost done. That's just not letting me pick it up. See, now you're licking me now, too. Yes, I know. Oh, I love you too, Sassy. Love that, you're just like licking my arm, and it's like, I know, honey, I know. So, okay, so we have that tube now. Talking about that, it's a power cable. Alright, so we have a power cable. And then we'll use this, make that. Sam, needing a bit of health. Dude, do you want me to get you some treats after this? I'm gonna try to get the fucking thing done, and then I'll quit the stream and I'll give you some treats. For being a good girl and sitting here listening to me talk about that. Okay, just get comfy for a second, and I'll give you some treats after. So I got even more corrosive. That is a really good title, or that is a good title set right here. Like, look at all this shit. Surprising how all that would be out in Bayou. Still looks like it has a connection intact. Repair the elevator. Okay, so that's what we're doing. We're just repairing the elevator. That makes sense. You're so cute, you're so fat. You're so cute. I love it, you're just like laying there just being like, yeah, I know I'm getting treats. Alright. So I have to fix the elevator, like... Maybe I have to just like be in the elevator to fix the elevator. Alright, so we're in the elevator. And then I'm gonna have to need a fuse, and then, what is this? From a guy named Lewis. Oh wait, I know how to do it. It's so easy now. So what we have to do is crouch, go down here, slide down here, pick the fuse up from over there, and then do that. This puzzle's actually extremely easy. Like, just use your common sense. Also too sassy, I'm kinda hungry myself too, so at least that could be, break for both of us. And we can both eat. Like, I can give you some treats, and then for me I'll probably just make myself a quick sandwich, then maybe come back at this later. Perfect. So now we're gonna check through everywhere now because we have so many options. He's waiting. I'm trying to find Ethan right now, or somebody. I think it's Ethan. I'm really actually liking these bombs. I've been giving these bombs quite a bit of shit earlier, but they're actually not half bad. And also, too, it's like, what does she mean, he's waiting? Like, there's two he's. Like, to me, like, I don't think Alan can come back, because I kinda shot him in the fucking face. Dude, stay dead for a minute. Coin. Maybe I can use that for New Game Plus. If there is a New Game Plus. Because I've been hearing that there is. I don't know if there actually is. Can I leave? I don't want to do whatever for you right now. I need to see if I missed anything. That'd be funny if she was like, I need you to do something for me, like, just die and just, like, kill you pretty much outright. Alright, I'm back. What do you need me to do?
Ethan!
Ethan. Ethan?
Hey, oh, Pops. Hey there, buddy. Jesus.
I'm not gonna hurt you. Hell, I never would have if I could have helped you.
What do you mean?
I'm no killer, son. Neither is Marguerite, nor my boy Lucas, or even Zoe here. That girl, Evelyn, she did this.
What the hell is she? Now, what did she do to you?
She infected us with her gift. That's what she calls it. I found her. Yeah, busted out tank in the bayou. Everything changed after that.
So she infects you and then she takes control?
No. Not exactly, son. She just... She forces her way into your mind, your soul. You can't fight back. You are connected to her, and you can't resist the urge to. Oh, you're a
sassy lord happening
to that.
Just like Mia. So Mia sent me that message because of Evelyn.
Listen, the girl just wants a family of her own. She's the key. All right? You find her. You stop her. Ethan. Free my family. Please.
Evelyn. Stay away from him.
Why? He doesn't love you. I can make him love you.
Don't hurt him.
Silly, I told you I'm not gonna hurt him.
Don't you dare.
So what? You're not my mom. Remember?
What a bitch. You dumb.
Mia, how?
There's no time.
It reminds me of the scene in Aliens.
You have to get out of here and find her. Here, take this.
What?
Okay.
What are you doing? What are you doing?
Saving your life. You need to go. I won't be able to resist for much longer.
No.
Now go kill that little bitch.
No. No. Mia! No!
No! Don't do it. So I have nothing. God damn it. Well, okay, we're back with Ethan. Oh man.
Fuck on you.
Yeah, we're gonna put you down. Ethan's gonna do some sick wrestling moves to you. Just fucking give her a last ride. Just kick the shit out of her. Oh, that's great. Into the depths. Escape from the ship. So, I feel like I've picked the right ending, because I don't know what Zoe would have done. Also, she really didn't look too happy seeing me in that flashback. Or not flashback, it'd be like a, kind of like an awakening or something like that, I don't know. She wasn't too happy at all. She's just like, well, you know, you picked who you picked. And it's like, yeah, I didn't really want to get the bad ending. Because I know that there is a bad ending. So I took her pistol. I have, like, a bunch of shit. Excuse me. Yeah, I have a lot of shit. Maybe we'll need corrosive, then strong fluid. But alright, well, I guess we're gonna save this, so... hope you all enjoyed. Subscribe and become a friend today, and I'll see you guys in the next episode. So stay awesome, guys.